Just into the newsroom in the fight against the coronavirus, Pfizer announcing this morning it has begun clinical trials for an omicron-based COVID-19 vaccine. It's going to be tested initially in adults 18 to 55. Health officials say those who have not been vaccinated or boosted should get a shot now rather than wait for a variant-specific booster.